Everyone, this is San of San's DIY Projects. Today, I'm going to show you how to make a miniature Maleficent staff. This is in collaboration with my crafty amino friend RMBC. I'm going to link his channel on the description box, so make sure to check out his videos. I printed this picture off of Google, so I have a guide, but if you know how to draw, you can draw one yourself, or you can also make your own design. So now, let's get started. The materials that you will need are a green polymer clay, a brown polymer clay, a white polymer clay, or you can use marble instead, a glue gun, gold or silver glue sticks, or clear sticks also work, a chopstick, an acrylic paint in espresso, and black. You will need gold or silver paint if you use the clear glue sticks. First, you will make the stone on top of the staff with polymer clay. You can skip this step if you are using the marble. Cut your green clay into several pieces. Make different shades of green by mixing green clay with white and brown clay. The shades doesn't have to be the same exact as what I made. Just play around with whatever you have. So I made 5 different shades, and then you would want to roll them into a thick log and press them together and twist around to make the marble effect. You would also want to make sure that the size is just enough for your chopsticks. You don't want it to be too big or too small. Once you are happy with the size, shape it into an egg shape. Next, you will need to turn on your glue gun first to preheat it. Then grab your black acrylic paint and paint your chopstick. I painted mine one half at a time so I can fold the other end while it dries. So while drying your chopstick, grab your heated glue gun and start making random swirls on the baked clay. You can also flatten it down with your hand, but make sure to wait for a few seconds for it to cool down before touching it. Once you are happy with your design, you can put it aside and grab your chopstick. You can start putting swirls on the end where you plan to put the stone. Once done, grab your E6000 or any super glue to attach the stone to the stick. When the super glue dries, you can start making swirls around the stick with your glue gun. You can make whatever design you want. Once you're done putting your design, grab your espresso colored acrylic paint and paint the stick. I just run my brush on top of the gold glue to cover most but not all of it. Then grab your black acrylic paint again and some cotton rounds or cotton balls. Paint the stick lightly with black and dab it with the cotton. This will make the color darker. Next, Next, mix the remaining black paint with the espresso paint and put it on the glue attached to the stone. Make sure to avoid painting the clay.